In this video, I'm going to show you how to properly use a tri-square. It's a simple piece of kit which can be used to draw lines at 90 degrees. It consists of a blade, a stock and a brass plate. What we're going to do is we're going to put our stock up against our face side or our face edge. We're going to go up like that. What we're going to do is we're going to get a pencil and scribe a line straight across like that.